The rage inside makes us strong.
Welcome to the Argent Peninsula, Watch. You are one of the most promising warriors and tacticians from the Pau Islands. But the Isles are peaceful, while Argent never will be. Yogg, one of the most cunning generals of all the Orc tribes, is from this area, and you have already managed to gain his support.
Honored warrior and war chief, the news of your coming was foreseen by our shamans. Shame they didn't foresee that you would come at the same time as demons. But the greater the danger, the greater the glory. Some of my troops are waiting nearby. Let's gather them and kill demons! General Yogg, War Chief, there are demons ahead. Can we split their skulls? They are so eager, it would be a shame to disappoint them. Hellhounds. Those big dogs are the vanguard of the Inferno. The equivalent of our crushers, but far weaker in battle. Doggies! Doggies! Come and see my mace! Crushers are basic infantry. Please deploy the newly recruited crushers onto the battlefield. Position on the battlefield is very important. Put crushers in the center, then you can flexibly use them to support other units and attack enemies.
Order to start the battle. I can't wait to send them back to Shao!
To fight!
We came running from the city! A Pit Lord is there, besieging it!
A Pit Lord? Those are the biggest of demons! Fighting it is going to be awesome! My lord, centaurs are ranged units. This bridge is full of waste. No good for us to march quickly. How about we ambush here and do a sniper attack? Let's adjust the deployment. Please withdraw the infantry and leave the best position for centaurs to shoot from distance. Look, that narrow place. We can send crushers there. Hellhounds have to defeat crushers first if they want to attack centaurs.
My lord, we are ready. Enemies are within our range.
lead us to fight! The behemoths are the prime legacy of our ancestors. To defeat them, if we're stronger than its calling. Please deploy immediately. Demons are about to break into the city. Deployment is done. Please order to attack enemies and save the city.
Thank you.
so much honor! This is just the beginning for us!
Blazing fire and rolling smoke everywhere. This city won't make it without a new lord.
My lord, fires are still raging in the city. In order to avoid more damage, please order the army to put out the fire. My lord, the fire has been put out. Some buildings are badly damaged, and smoke is still rising. Besides, there are many wounded in the city. Please make it a priority to repair the medical tent and let the wounded receive treatment. Medical tents are ready to treat the wounded. My lord, the wounded have recovered and are eager to follow us into battle again.
Thanks for saving us, my lord. We'd like to join you and fight for you.
Excellent, my lord. We need more hands. The mine outside the city has been damaged by fire. We need to clear those ruins now to resume production. My lord, you saved the city. People are counting on you to lead them to a bright future. Scout report. Demons around this city have retreated. We can develop safely during this period of time. Gold is necessary for developing the city, as well as training our soldiers. Please give your word to allow us to build a gold mine on the gold vein near the city. My lord, our military force suffered a great loss in the battle. Please command us to build a war pavilion. Train more troops.
My lord, our loyalty belongs to you.
Your Excellency, a strong wall helps improve our defense. Please command us to strengthen it. My lord, some rebels took advantage of the chaos and fled the castle, taking over the mountains and the countryside. We need to build the expedition hall to discuss tactics and eliminate... My lord, the expedition hall has been built. Please start your first expedition. Head out and explore, Warchief. It isn't healthy to stay in the city for too long. I sent some troops ahead to see if they could find some fun.
Thank you.
longer slaves. We fight for freedom!
What are you savages doing here?
Enjoying a good fight. Try not to lose too fast, would you?
My lord, speed is a key point of leading troops. Tap speed up to shorten the battle process.
Let's crush our enemies!
Orcs carry the unholy blood of the demons in them. They are of the same.
I'm half djinn, half human.
That doesn't mean I'm not ferocious, my dear.
Thank you.
Run! At least we now have a chance against the demons. We won't lose again.
Not the Hellhounds! No! There wasn't much honor, as the dogs were tired already from their fight with the Imperial troops. We should go ahead and find other battles.